What are we doing, Calvin?
Well, you dragged me back on this bloody game to have a race.
So I brought back out the lovely yellow car.
I think it should be a challenging race.
Yeah. You think it'll be a little Mustang
trying to... Oh, no, I know I will. It's that you want to try to keep up with the hypercars these days, so, you know, it's worth you giving it a try. I don't know if you'll complete it, but
okay, worth a try. Trevor, either H or C.
C. C, senor.
Let's hope I didn't do anything to this. Alright.
Got some horsepower in that thing.
1,515.
Hey, you're pushing it a little bit. Remember what I said, Mr. Old Car G. 2.0?
Yeah. Hey, Calvin, did you know that you're my... Oh, sorry. Cut.
You got it almost.
And action. Hey, Lightning, did you know that you're... God damn it. Motherfucker. What's the line?
You almost got it.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, action. You know, Lightning... I'm your biggest fan. I was watching you since I was such a little kid. Senior project.
Yes. It's okay. Mm-hmm. You know? Anyway, we can keep up. I'm sure you will.
This car is most definitely a lot looser than I remember.
Oh, there it went.
Calvin, you do know you own this car, right?
Yep.
Oh, hey, thank you.
Okay, I'll just be back here.
Oh, I know that's gonna be the most definite look on my sixth year.
How to have this as a recording is just really hard because right now I'm completely focusing with Jeremy and you are just kind of having a nice cruise back there.
No, no, I'm... Ryan is deadly.
He's right behind that. You.
Yeah, look behind you in your rear.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, look behind you in your rear.
Oh, well, hi, Trevor!
That's why I've been so quiet. I've been slowly crawling my way back up.
I don't know what I did this car previously. It turns faster, has a faster turn lane in the stats. It's a lot more unstable.
Calvin shot a brick whenever you said he was right behind you, Calvin.
Sorry, I don't slam on my brakes like you, Calvin. Kick him!
Well, I was gonna pass both of y'all, but not now. Great.
Driving your car too hard, you keep doing that, you're gonna end up really messing up, Calvin.
I'm just gonna go ahead and gear out right now and just hope for the best.
You sure about that?
Blue lightning!
Have a good day.
Trevor, in the end of Cars 3, did the Corvette win?
Yeah. Spoiler.
Well. Good one indeed. You know what the matter is, Jeremy. You won by a couple seconds. I'm thinking like 2 seconds. And it's okay, I'm not gonna get angry because it's okay. Dance.
What? I mean, at least I didn't hit a wall or anything. So.
We.
Well, thank you for watching. Muscle declares a winner over a hypercar. Congratulations to Jeremy. Ooh, you give me a reason.